up next, it's a featherweight matchup between Chad Money Mendez and Dustin the Diamond Poirier. Our tale of the tape for this featherweight showdown. Mendez is 3 years his elder. Poirier is 3 inches taller. He will have a 6-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
Chad Mendez.
You ready?
Dustin Poirier. Here we go. 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Poirier. Black trunks for Mendez.
Chad Money Mendez is a tremendous athlete with an incredible ability to close the distance, knockout power, and absolutely outstanding wrestling skill. And now he's working from full mouth. Hip escape, gets out of the full mouth.
He postures up. And again, he's back into side control.
Half guard here. Half guard.
He's stacking him here. He's keeping the pressure on.
Side control.
Nicely done. He went right back to that position.
Mendez is in half guard again.
Back to the mount again. Hip escape, nice hip escape.
He scores with a huge left.
Full guard now. He's stacking him again.
Half guard.
Just over 2 on the clock.
Who will impose their will for hooks?
Huge slam!
Closing the distance, he's got the clinch, Joe. And he pulls away.
Poirier with a good jab.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Double jab.
Excellent head movement.
Good job of timing this combination of strikes here.
1 minute on the clock here in the first.
We're going to take him down again.
And Joe, there's another nice takedown. Outstanding job with the takedowns tonight.
Couldn't agree with you more. Guillotine attempt. He escaped the guillotine.
Joey's looking for some control here.
He's got double underhooks.
And there's the big takedown.
Now he's in guard.
And the round comes to a close. And what a statement he made with that takedown.
Here we see a beautiful takedown.
Brittany.
Here is round 2. Comes out swinging. Mendez with the strong combination.
Now they're in a clinch.
Now he's got the Muay Thai plum.
Nice punch.
That was a vicious knee that he just blocked. Big
Huge elbow to the head.
Oh, he completes the suplex.
Oh,
guard, you're all good there.
Now he's secured side control. He's looking to work that mounted crucifix.
Mendez's transitions have been excellent. He's done a great job of passing guard tonight.
His guard passes are absolutely sensational. They're technical, he gets through them quickly, and he's very unpredictable as far as which pass he's gonna take. It's getting tighter, this could be the end. That's it.
It is all over! Chad Mendez, the winner by submission!
Got caught in the choke. He didn't have the time to tap.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here one last time, super tight choke. Let's see it one more time. Got the arm in deep under the neck, locked in tight. And it's over before they even get a chance to tap. And here we see it again. Beautiful submission victory.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve LeBig is going to stop to this contest at 2:10 of round number 2. For the winner by submission, Chad Money Mendez.
Chad Money Mendez. Your winner by submission.